Your latest news update from Western Mass News.
I'm Chris Pisano with a look at your headlines. The race to create a coronavirus vaccine is nearing the finish line as Cambridge-based Moderna shows high success with nearly 95% effectiveness. Local hospital officials saying this one has an added advantage in that it doesn't need special refrigeration. If trials keep on track, the first vaccines could be ready by the end of the year. Now's your chance to get a golden ticket. You don't have to hunt for one wrapped around a chocolate bar, though. The Big E offering a limited number of golden tickets for purchase. The lucky buyers getting lifetime admission to New England's biggest fair, along with VIP treatment. And local colleges are looking ahead to the holidays and accommodating students who won't be going home. Travel restrictions preventing many students from traveling out of state to visit their families. American International College providing some extra touches of home with holiday meals to help students on campus through the holidays.
I'm meteorologist Jana Brown. With a check of your forecast, there will be some partial clearing out there this evening, allowing temperatures to drop quickly back into the 30s. Tonight's temperatures should bottom out close to freezing or even slightly below it, and then cloud cover will start to increase overnight. We do keep a bit of a breeze coming in out of the south. Now, for tomorrow, we are expecting a partly sunny day, so more clouds and sunshine, and there is the chance for a stray rain or snow shower, especially in the hill towns where you could get a few snow flurries or even a snow squall, which will come in with some gusty breezes and may cause a quick coating to form on grassy surfaces. Here across the Pioneer Valley, we should end up in the lower to middle 40s, but in the hill towns, you'll likely stay in the 30s. Plus, we'll have some gusty breezes back. Nothing over dramatic on Tuesday, but Wednesday, it actually gets a bit breezier, and that is when we have the coldest air of the season on the way, with highs close to freezing and wind chills in the teens and 20s. High pressure will then move to our south by Thursday, and that will begin the warm-up. Temperatures will rebound, closing in on 60 by the end of the week.
Stay with Western Mass News on air, online, and on our app throughout the day for breaking news, weather, and exclusive content.